name is Dan, and I'm in quarantine camp right now, as you can see. This vlog will be my 14 days in quarantine camp. What I eat, what I do, and how I feel in these 2 weeks. Hopefully you guys will like this video.
I saw the best minds of my generation, popsicle. Frozen all the same and slowly melting from the Adderall. And always getting dragged around by gender roles and zombie pharmaceuticals, the cubicles, the pain. Hours till the next giant earthquake. Saying,
oh, I'm here to tell you that the roof's about to break,
so we can make up better problems to base our petty lives on, like how to get the cash so we can fill this fucking tank I'm taking off. Dreading my future divorce. Yes, I understand I'm only who I think they think I am, but God, it gets confusing with my pendulum moods.
We have our temperature checked twice per day, and we have the virus examination once every week. Things twice in this 2 weeks. I think staying here is not that bad. Of course, it's not the best, but it's not that bad because at least we still have a place to stay, place to sleep. They gave us like a blanket, a pillow. I have 3 roommates and we share 1 bathroom. It was clean. It was cleaner than I expected. We are provided with 3 meals per day. Of course, I don't feel full with the 3 meals, but it's not that bad. It's actually tastes delicious. The only thing that concerns me is that we don't have the Wi-Fi here. And the data is really slow. That's why, like, we don't have a very, you know, excellent internet access. And sometimes I cannot even get access to my school website, which is hard for me to do the online courses from my school. Of course, the living conditions is not like how we stay in our home. Well, at least it's better than not having anything.
Oh, I'm here to tell you that the roof's about to break,
so we can make up better problems to base our petty lives on, like how to get the cash so we can fill this fucking tank I'm taking off.
To break.
I swear there's nothing I'm truly against, just overwhelmed and underdressed, 'cause all the gums will bleed regardless of what we believe. I'm taking off.